In this video, I will solve your doubts about how to add JazzCash payment method in Google Play and whether or not it is possible to do this. In this video, I'm going to be talking about the option of using JazzCash as a payment method on the Google Play Store. So grab your smartphone or any other Android device, open the Play Store. To customize the payment methods, tap on your icon. Usually it is going to be here at the top right corner of the screen. So immediately tapping on your account icon, you will be able to find payments and subscriptions. If it is not on this list, then go over to settings and then you can find payments and subscriptions. But in here is where you can set up custom payment methods. So upon tapping this option, you will see once again payment methods and finally the option to add them. Now, what you will notice is that in here, for most people, you will not see the option to add JazzCash directly. Seemingly, this option is missing, so a lot of people are curious. Is there any way to directly link your JazzCash account? Sadly, as it stands today, you cannot directly link JazzCash. What you will be able to do, however, is to add a JazzCash debit or credit card. So as it stands today, you cannot link your JazzCash account using the application or using your credentials directly to Google Play. If you want to use JazzCash on Google Play to purchase applications, movies, games, etc., you have to link a debit or credit card from JazzCash. So if you tap this option, it's going to be as simple as inputting the details about the card. So the card number, the expiration date, and the security code. Besides this, you will not be able to directly link JazzCash as I've mentioned before. The purpose of this video is not to spread misinformation, but to let people be aware that JazzCash is not directly integrated into Google Play as a payment method. However, you can still use your JazzCash card to pay this. I hope I was able to answer any questions that you had on how to add a JazzCash payment method on Google Play. If this video helps you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.